proceed to the procedure on how to prepare tuna canape. For step 1, combine or mix together the tuna and mayonnaise. Mix well until well blended. Step 2, season with salt and pepper and mix well. Step 3, arrange the Fita crackers on a clean plate. Step 4, put a small enough amount of spread on the Fita crackers.